Hello and welcome, this is Chris from Daily Horoscope Channel. I am ready for this reading of your sign today. We are going to fill ourselves with positive energies, to be in tune. Remember that these readings are general. If you do not feel identified with the reading or with any of the messages, let it pass. Remember to check your moon sign and your ascendant. I wish you with all the positive energies that today's message guides you and gives you light on your path. Since that is the purpose of this video and this reading, thank you for everything. Remember that if you appreciate reading, you can share the video as a form of gratitude. Let's go with reading. Gemini. Wednesday, November 17, 2021. Take concrete steps towards your happiness. That person inspires you with a new feeling. Rest is always necessary, and you should take things slowly. Possible vacations will start today, or you will receive the notification that you can take a few days off your work. Try to spend this time doing things at home, whether it be fixing damage or simply more quality time with the family. Do not settle into your relationship, because you never know if the needs of the people you have side are fully satisfied. Much better choose to talk with the loved one and ask if everything is okay. If so, plan a trip together to relive the dating days. If you are without commitment, take things calmly. You should not rush love or be aware of its arrival when it is time to realize it. A sunny day outdoors can be the solution to get closer to your family. And the lucky numbers for you today are as follows. 8, 12, 20, and 26. And the color for you to generate positive vibes today is red. And today's advice is the following. A worrying day is more exhausting than a work week. In matters of love, take advantage of the good influence of Jupiter today, Wednesday, the balance that has been somewhat unbalanced by the action of your ruler Mercury in sentimental terms is balanced. Your partner prediction for today is the best relationship today. This Wednesday, your air sign is very well supported in your relationships with other signs of your element such as Aquarius and Libra. There are also good waves with Sagittarius and Aries. The tensest relationship. It occurs with someone of the earth element such as Taurus or Capricorn. Your current compatibility. Very good in general with the signs of your element and fire. If you are single, there is a tone in your environment that makes you charming and attractive to others. In matters of work, if you are working on something that you do not like, it is best to direct your energies in the search for another type of activity in which you may not earn as much, but you feel fuller and happier. Don't forget that the time you spend at your job is your life. With the planetary force that surrounds you today, you manage to happily end a contract and start a satisfactory income path. If you receive that expected money, instead of spending it, put it in a short-term interest account. Now you don't realize it, but in a few months, you will be glad of the step you took, and when you are in your birthday cycle in next May and June 2022, you will be glad of the step you took today in November. To achieve your well-being today. The revitalizing vibration that surrounds you will help you a lot to assimilate the medicines and products that you are consuming at the moment to protect you and improve your health. You have a good level of absorption in these last weeks of the year 2021. And this was the horoscope of the day for you. Consider subscribing if you liked it. I hope this reading has helped and brightened your day. See you next time.